So now, the first exercise, we had a group of ladies that were then blindfolded, and they had a team member that is going to direct them to the destination where we're supposed to go. And then there were also some obstacles on the way where they will have to climb on the and go over some rails. And for you to do that, you needed a team member to help you while you are listening and guide you throughout the way. And the other one, we had a mat. So the mat was basically placed facing in another direction. So we have to step on the mat, all of us, but we needed to turn around the mat without stepping down or without losing a member. It teaches teamwork, it teaches listening, it teaches unity and trust, because you can never come all the way to here with someone and get that person you don't trust.
We're going on the big swing.
We are going to face our fears.
One, two, three, go! When you get up there, it's like, oh my god, can we really have to do this? But after, it's like, whoa, that feels good. So yeah, I loved it.